and abroad the offering will now be received.